Thirsty crow. The crow was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there. At last he saw a pot of water. But there was very little water in the pot. The crow thought of a plan. He collected some stones and put them into the pot one by one. The water level came up. The crow drank the water. And flew away happily.